I insist, come stay with me. Now he's got a girlfriend, been together for some time, and they moved out to the wilderness. But he's still a friend of mine. That wasn't love, that's silly. I'm too scared to fall in. They're such a perfect couple, so now he's just my plain and simple.